Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi. Let us do one question. Question is, if A transpose is equal to matrix 3, 4, minus 1, 2, 0, 1 and B is equal to matrix minus 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, then verify that A minus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose minus B transpose. First of all, let us understand the key idea to solve the given question. If A is equal to matrix Aij, Bn, m into n matrix, then the matrix obtained by interchanging the rows and columns of A is called transpose of A. The transpose of the matrix A is denoted by A dash. In other words, if A is equal to matrix Aij of the order m into n, then A dash, that is A transpose, is equal to matrix Aji of the order n into m. Let us now start with the solution. A transpose given to us in the question is matrix 3, 4, minus 1, 2, 0, 1. We also know that A is equal to transpose of A transpose. So, to find A, we will find the transpose of A transpose. Now, transpose of A transpose is equal to matrix 3, 4, minus 1, 2, 0, 1. We have interchanged the rows and columns of A transpose to obtain the transpose of A transpose. We can see the first row of A transpose has become the first column of transpose of A transpose. Second row of A transpose is the second column of A transpose. And the third row of A transpose is the third column of A transpose. So, we know transpose of A transpose is equal to A. So, A is equal to matrix 3, minus 1, 0, 4, 2, 1. Now, B given to us in the question is equal to matrix minus 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Now, we will obtain minus B. Minus B is equal to matrix 1, minus 2, minus 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Right? To obtain minus B, we had multiplied all the elements of matrix B with minus 1. Now, we know A minus B is equal to A plus minus B. So, we can write A minus B is equal to matrix 3, minus 1, 0, 4, 2, 1 plus matrix 1, minus 2, minus 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Now, to add both the matrices, we will add the corresponding elements of both the matrix. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Minus 1 plus minus 2 is equal to minus 3. 0 plus minus 1 is equal to minus 1. 4 plus minus 1 is 3. 2 plus minus 2 is 0. 1 plus minus 3 is minus 2. So, we obtain A minus B is equal to matrix 4 minus 3 minus 1. 3, 0, minus 2. Now, to obtain transpose of A minus B, we will interchange the rows and columns of A minus B. So, we get 4 minus 3 minus 1, 3, 0, minus 2. A minus B transpose is equal to 4, 3, minus 3, 0, minus 1, minus 2 matrix. Now, A transpose is equal to matrix 3, 4, minus 1, 2, 0, 1 is already given in the question. And matrix B is equal to minus 1, 2, 1 and 1, 2, 3. So, this is also given in the question. Now, we will find out B transpose. B transpose is obtained by interchanging the rows and columns of B. So, we get minus 1, 2, 1 1, 2, 3. So B transpose is equal to minus 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, 3 matrix. Right? Now, for obtaining minus B transpose, we will multiply all the elements of B transpose with minus 1. So we get 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. So minus B transpose is equal to matrix 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. Now we have to find A transpose minus B transpose. It can be written as A transpose plus minus B transpose. So we know A transpose given in the question is 3, 4, minus 1, 2, 0, 1. And minus B transpose we have already obtained above is 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. Now we get A transpose minus B transpose is equal to 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus minus 1 is 3, minus 1 plus minus 2 is minus 3, 2 plus minus 2 is 0, 0 plus minus 1 is minus 1, 1 plus minus 3 is minus 2. So A transpose minus B transpose is equal to matrix 4, 3, minus 3, 0, minus 1, minus 2. But this matrix is same as matrix obtained for A minus B whole transpose. As we can see here clearly. So we can write it equal to A minus B whole transpose. So our required answer is A minus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose minus B transpose. Hence, verified. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.